play was hot and heavy at the Boston end. 3 seconds, two. That'll do it in the period. And when we come back, Milbury will have 35 seconds left as Salming drove it into the stand. And Castle now. As Higgins came off the bench and started a jam with somebody, and now Peter McNabb in the midst. Salming trying to pull off Peter McNabb, and a wild scene here has broken out at the end of the second period. Higgins, who did not play at all for Toronto, was involved, then Peter McNabb, Salming, some of the players we see, and then about everybody else. And a couple of goaltenders standing by looking on.
O'Reilly and Oben were the two that sort of were standing at each other, and Higgins came off the bench and almost blindsided O'Reilly, knocked him flying. O'Reilly backed away from him because he felt that Higgins was going to get a major penalty, and then all of a sudden all the players came off the bench, and this is going to be a real Donnybrook before it's finished because they're all sort of milling around trying to get each other.
And the fact that that new rule, you must go to the bench, doesn't apply. The period had ended. I did not see the incident, John. I was reading about to read the break for the period.
Oban and O'Reilly were sort of jawing at each other right down below us as the period ended. And I believe Higgins came off the bench. And from not quite the blind side, I think O'Reilly saw him just at the last moment. He really gave him a push or a shove, knocked him off balance and onto the ice. O'Reilly normally, I think, would have gone at him, but I guess he felt that maybe Higgins was going to get a major penalty, so he backed off. And Peter McNabb came off the bench and started to get at Higgins. And we'll see the replay here to give you an idea of how the thing all started. Now there's Oban and O'Reilly, right-hand corner, middle part of your screen, on the right side. And there you'll see, that's Higgins knocking O'Reilly down. You cannot see too well from that wide angle, but that's exactly what transpired at the outset. And we'll see what the penalties are going to be, called by Dave Newell. But I would think at this moment, Fred, he has no idea of what's going to happen.
Well, he's got the opportunity, though, of looking at a replay.
Paul Higgins was a 10th-round pick from the Toronto Junior B